In this video, we will teach you how to make a breaking news style video in Filmora. Like this. Hey everyone. Welcome to Solly Tutorials YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell icon to get updates. So let's get started. All you have to do is open the Filmora software. And then open your Chrome browser. Search here filmstock.com. Here you have to log in with your account. From here we have to find a breaking news pack in the search bar. As I write breaking news. After searching, you can see that we have found a lot of breaking news packs here. You can download and use one of the breaking news packs from here. I click on the first breaking news pack from here. In this breaking news pack you will find 13 titles, 4 elements, 3 effects and 4 transitions. So first we have to click on the download now button and we need to download this pack. When the download is complete, we need to close it. And you have to open your Filmora. Then go to the titles and click on it. Scroll down the folders inside the titles. And open the Filmstock folder at the bottom. So here you can see that all the titles of the breaking news pack that we downloaded are here. From here I drag and drop news set breaking news opener 3 titles on timeline. The second title that I drag and drop is the news set breaking news opener 2. You can edit in both of these titles. I double click on the second of these 2 titles and edit it. Like I write Filmstock news instead of breaking news here. I shorten its duration a bit. I place the playhead 1 or 2 seconds ahead of the end of the title and split the title here. And delete the last part of the title. And so did the other title. Then go to effects and click on it. Scroll down folders. Open the Filmstock folder. So here you can see that all the 3 effects of the breaking news pack that we downloaded are here. From here I drag and drop news set breaking news overlay 3 on timeline. Next, go to media and click on it. Click on the import media button here. And import videos of reporter or journalist etc. from your computer that you want to use in news. It doesn't matter if you have green screen videos or not. But much better if there are green screen videos. Drag and drop the overlay up 1 track. And drag and drop the video of your journalist etc. into the track below the overlay on the timeline. Double click on the video and select it. Adjust the size and position of the video to overlay something like this. I delete the extra part of the video. Let's go to effects again. From here, I drag and drop the second overlay into the second track of the timeline. And drag and drop the video of your journalist etc. into the track below the overlay on the timeline. I adjust this overlay just like the first overlay. If you also have green screen videos then we need to remove the background. Select the video and click on the green screen tool. Also adjust the chroma key offset slightly. And as much as you have green screen videos, you have to remove their green screen in the same way. Drag and drop videos and overlays of both tracks up 1 track. Then go to the Elements tab and click on it. Scroll down and click on the Filmstock folder. Here are all the elements of the breaking news pack that we downloaded. Drag and drop any of these three news elements into the background of the green screen video. Then double-click on the element. Unfold the Transform tab. From here, adjust the scale and position of this element to something like this in the background. Also adjust the element in the background of another video. Once done, go to Titles and click on it. From here, I drag and drop the news set breaking news lower third 3 title into the track above the element. Double click on the title. Edit the text below the breaking news. And write your headline here. Okay. To write more news details, I drag and drop the news set breaking news lower third 6 title into the track above it. I move the position of this title to the right side above the overlay. Edit the title. Okay. Similarly, drag and drop titles on the second overlay, and edit. And finally, we have to put live elements and transitions. Go to elements and click on it. From here, drag and drop this live element into the track at the top of the timeline. Double click on this element. And minimize its scale in the Transform tab. And position this live element at the top right or left side of the screen. Copy this element and paste it to the end according to the tracks below. Delete the extra part of the element according to the tracks below. Then go to Transitions and click on it. Scroll down folders. Open the Filmstock folder. In this folder you will find 4 breaking news transitions. You can apply it by dragging and dropping between 2 clips on the timeline. Drag and drop it wherever you need to apply transitions. Having done all this, I will now show you a preview. So this way you can make breaking news style video in Filmora. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video then give this video a thumbs up, plus subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon. But don't leave without sharing this video and leave your comment below. Bye.